In 1990, Nelson Mandela is released from prison after 27 years as a political prisoner. In 1953, during the Cold War, US President Dwight D. Eisenhower denies all appeals for clemency for Julius and Ethel Rosenberg. In 1979, the Iranian Revolution establishes an Islamic theocracy under the leadership of Ayatollah Ruhollah Khomeini.